score in the first 10 minutes, and we came out really hard and we wanted it, so that's what we did. We scored and we put it away early. We said do the same thing as the first half because we were playing great. So just like be strong and take shots and stuff. I just cut it back and I ripped the shot out wide because I knew I could take it and it went to the top post. I'd say the game plan there was to just stay on our marks and be strong in the back and not let any balls through. Feels so good. The feeling compared to last year is just amazing. And just the victory that we just won is so good.